didn't read the bio, did you? He's the quintessential middle child.